In this video, we'll be exploring the Consumer Price Index, or CPI, and its impact on the Forex market. The CPI serves as a crucial economic indicator, gauging the average price shift over time for a basket of goods and services, reflecting the inflation or deflation trends. This measure is pivotal for central banks when adjusting interest rates to meet inflation targets. Core CPI, excluding the volatile food and energy sectors, offers a clearer view of underlying inflationary pressures guiding monetary policies. In the U.S., the Bureau of Labor Statistics releases CPI data monthly, providing a consistent pulse on the economy's health. But how does CPI move the Forex market? Essentially, a rise in CPI denotes inflation, reducing a currency unit's purchasing power. This often prompts central banks to hike interest rates, potentially bolstering the currency's value due to heightened demand. Conversely, lower CPI figures can lead to rate cuts, potentially weakening the currency as spending is stimulated. Forex traders keenly watch CPI releases due to their potential to move the markets. Remember, while CPI data can offer lucrative opportunities, it also brings risks, especially around release times when volatility spikes and spreads may widen. Please like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for more trading education content.